today we're going to be learning all about physics by creating our own catapults. And to create these, all you need is 10 jumbo popsicle sticks, 3 rubber bands, a pair of scissors, and then a bottle cap. An adult needs to also use either super glue or hot glue at some point in this experiment, so make sure you have one of those. And then you also need something to launch with your catapult. So good ideas for this are maybe marshmallows, jelly beans, or like the Kraft pom-poms, but really it can be anything that fits inside of your bottle cap. So once you have all of this, we are ready to get started.
So I have 3 rubber bands and I counted out 10 popsicles, and I also have my scissors ready, and I put 8 of the popsicles into a pile and then I separated 2 of them, and you will see why I did that in the next clip. But for right now, you're going to want to choose one popsicle stick from your stack of 2 and have an adult use either super glue or hot glue to glue on the bottle cap to one of the sticks. And it's important that you use either super glue or hot glue because you want to make sure it's on there very well, because you don't want it flying off when you're using your catapult. So go ahead and pause and have an adult glue on the bottle cap. And so the next step is to create notches in 2 of your popsicle sticks, which is why I had 2 of them separated already. And one of those does have to be the one that you glued your bottle cap to. And for this, you want to be really careful because you have to use scissors. So it might be a good idea for an adult to do this part. But here you can see that I've already made my notches and they're about 1 inch away from the bottom. And another thing is that you want them to be pretty much the same on both of the sticks, so you might want to line them up as you're cutting. So go ahead and pause and make those divots in your 2 popsicle sticks. So now you can set the 2 that we've already made the notches into the side and gather the 8 remaining ones that you have, and you just want to stack them right on top of each other and then secure them together using a rubber band on each end about 1 inch away from the ends. And so go ahead and pause and secure these 8 popsicle sticks together. And now you're going to take your popsicle stick that you made the notch in that does not have the bottle cap on it and slide it underneath the top popsicle stick. And then you're going to push it about halfway through. And then after this, I want you to flip it over so we are ready for our next step. So go ahead and slide it in and then flip it over. And because you already flipped your catapult over, you are ready to set your last popsicle stick with the bottle cap on top of it. And you want to make sure the divots that you made earlier are lined up. And then using your last rubber band, you're going to secure the 2 popsicles together on the divot part. And I will show you what that looks like in the next clip. So you can see this is what I meant by securing the rubber bands to the part where it divots, and now your catapult is ready to go. So I'm going to use a jelly bean for my firepower, but you can choose whatever you would like that would fit in the cap. And all you do is hold this side and press down on the bottle cap and it will catapult.
This catapult is the perfect way to learn about physics. If you have multiple different things you can launch, predict and test out which flies the furthest and determine why. You might even want to measure how far you can launch different objects using a ruler or measuring tape. So, why is the catapult able to launch things so far? When you pull back the popsicle stick, potential energy gets stored up. And when you release the stick, the potential energy turns into kinetic energy. Then gravity eventually pulls the launched object back to the ground. So the book that we are recommending to pair with this experiment is called Iggy Peck Architect, and this is by Andrea Beattie. And this is perfect because it's all about building and creating, which is exactly what we did with our catapults. So I hope you guys had a great time, and we will see you next week.